the Minnesota Vikings. They had won 5 in a row after their dismal start and all sorts of other off-the-field and on-boat antics. But it's Brad Johnson that certainly steadied them. And look at this here. Corin Robinson, receiver, gets the pitch. Archuleta misses the tackle. And as the Vikings at home against the Rams, both Brad Johnson and Corin Robinson making themselves known. Ryan Fitzpatrick, hero a couple of weeks ago from
Hobbit.
But on that throw, what, Tom?
Not looking so smart.
Antoine Winfield picks it off. Viking field goal 13-6 now. Fitzpatrick looking brilliant here. Mensah, Rhodes Scholar, 14-yard touchdown, tied at 13. The Vikings come back. Michael Bennett ran well today, Tom.
Mm-hmm.
Here's he had 70 yards right up the middle. Touchdown 20-13. And then it was the Viking defense. We saw them in the return game win that game at the Giants. Fitzpatrick, well, looked like Bruce slipped.
Not looking so smart here.
Picked off by Brian Williams. Went a couple. Here's what. Whoop. Here it is.
Well, Isaac Bruce slips down. When you slip down, DB has an excellent view of the football. Nice interception.
Setting up Johnson to Shatrick. Faison with a touchdown. Dan Fitzpatrick picked off by Fred Smoot in the end zone. All told, 6 turnovers, 5 of them picks against the youngster Fitzpatrick, making his first road start. And ladies and gentlemen, the Minnesota Vikings, mm-hmm, giving up for long gone. Everybody on the team, etc., long gone, have won 6 in a row. They're 27-13. They 27-13 went over St. Louis. Give Mike Tice credit. Give Brad Johnson credit. Give an opportunistic defense credit.
Yeah, Darren Sharper, I think, has done a great job. A little bit of an injury problem earlier on in the season. But right now, everything that they thought they were getting when they got him from Green Bay.
So give Minnesota the nod. And interesting, they end the season with a home game against Chicago. Who thought that would be important?